There's an angel to my left, she's getting even now. Devil on my right, he's saying dream me down. It's 100 proof, I'm trying to keep it down. Round after round after round after round after round after round. You got me off track like a fucking roller coaster. Ain't no turning back, got me wishing I was sober.
All right, what's good, everybody? This is Jez Dior. I'm here chilling at the Songbird Record Cafe, and you're watching The Hype.
Hey, guys, and welcome back to The Hype. I'm Maya McCall, and I'm here at Songbird Record Cafe with...
I'm Jez Dior. I'm out here from L.A. My first time in D.C., so...
Ever?
Yeah, my first time ever. I never seen the White House or nothing.
How do you like it?
It's dope. I mean, we just been around, like, this block, really, like, because we've been running back and forth all day, but, this area is cool.
Okay, and you're originally from Los Angeles,
yeah.
Right? So how would you say growing up in Los Angeles influenced your music?
Oh, I mean, definitely. Like, I have a lot of musical influences, but my dad was from, he's from London, and he played with the Sex Pistols and a bunch of stuff like that. But L.A., like, growing up listening to Snoop and Game and Dre, and of course, like, I just saw my boy, he had the Chronic album in his hand. Like, that's a big part of, like, growing up for us, yeah.
Okay, and your dad was a musician as well,
yeah.
Right? What kind of music did...
He played like punk music, but it's funny, because he played with the Sex Pistols and stuff, and he had his own band called the London Cowboys, but now his music is more like bluesy. It's kind of cool. Yeah.
All right. So I know that you've been on tour with artists such as Chance the Rapper and Kanye West and B.O.B. So who was your favorite artist to tour with and why?
I opened for Kanye at a festival, and Chance, I did a couple shows with, spot dates. But honestly, it was none of the bigger artists that we did shows with that are my favorite. My homie, Packy, that we went on tour with, like, we didn't ever know him before.
Packy?
Yeah, we never met him before, and we met him on the first day of tour, and we're like, oh shit, is this crew gonna be cool to hang out with? And we didn't, like, we had no idea, but we ended up being, like, the best of friends afterwards. And then, of course, my artist, 12AM, he always comes on tour with me. It's, like, one of my best friends, so.
And then I know that your new single, Sober,
yeah,
premiered on Complex.com a while ago.
Mm-hmm.
So what was your inspiration when you were writing that song? What's your thought process?
So Sober is a song about the first time that I moved to Hollywood, because I'm from the LA area, but when I moved to Hollywood a couple years ago, it was just crazy and a whirlwind of emotions and, like, just a whole new setting for me. And so, like, I met a bunch of brand new people, and there was so much going on. It was really hard to be sober.
Oh,
you
wow.
know? Yeah.
Hence the title.
So, yeah.
What is your favorite part about being a musician?
Well, music for me is about getting out all my emotions. And I started writing when I was, like, 13. And as my writing progressed, it was basically a way for me to get all my feelings out, like, especially about when my dad left when I was younger.
Was it poetry at first?
No, it wasn't at all poetry. It was more like I became obsessed with Eminem and 50 Cent, and I started writing like them, like talking about shit that wasn't even relevant to me at all.
Mm-hmm.
But as I progressed and started writing about myself and my life, I learned that it was a great outlet for me. Because, like, therapy, none of that shit ever worked for me when I was a kid. And I found music. And so music's everything to me. That's the reason why I'm, you know, it heals me, so.
And you said that you used to look up to 50 Cent and Eminem.
Yeah,
right?
So much.
So your dream collaboration, there's one artist that you get to throw on a track.
So... I always like to think outside of the box, and I grew up listening to a lot of Oasis, and that's my favorite band. So I'd love to work with Liam Gallagher from Oasis. I don't think he does any hip-hop collaborations or anything like that. But in hip-hop, definitely am. It'd be like the craziest thing in the world to have a verse from him.
And then do you have any new songs that you're working on now?
Yeah, I have a plethora of new music. Like, I have so much new music that's unreleased that I've been working on over the past year. I got an EP coming out in October, and then I'm already, like, pretty far into the first album.
Right, and then if fans want to hear your music or follow you on social media?
Everything is Jez Dior, J-E-Z-D-I-O-R. Pretty simple, yeah, on every single social media we got the name, so.
And that's the hype around Jez Dior. I'm Maya McCall, thanks for watching.
You got me off track like a fucking roller coaster. Ain't no turning back, got me wishing I was sober. I'm tired of feeling this way, you know. For no one to ride in the way, wishing I was sober.
I was sober, I was sober. Wishing I was sober, I was sober, I was sober. Got me wishing I was sober, I was sober, I was sober. Wishing